Two free text messaging services have been launched to support the mental health of first responders in Alberta. They're designed to help emergency responders cope with feelings of stress, anxiety, and depression.
We all know that even in ordinary times, first responders go through a lot of challenges. Unfortunately, there are usually some barriers that prevent some people from seeking the services and supports that they need.
The free services offer immediate support for those who are on a wait list for other services or don't feel comfortable using in-person supports.
It's very private. You don't really need to communicate with anybody. There's no wait time to accessing these services, which means that if you subscribe today, you begin to receive the support that you need today.
By sending a text, you subscribe to the service where you will receive an automated text each day for 6 months.
We don't only send the supportive messages. We also have links embedded into some of the messages, which we believe is going to improve people's level of mental health, as well as provide them with information about other resources that they can be able to access to benefit them.
The new service is part of the Text for Hope program that launched in March 2020 to help boost mental health during the pandemic. More than 54,000 people signed up for that service alone. In Edmonton, Laura Krause, City News.